They're not really the easiest comp to kill.
That's true.
There we go.
You had that there.
Yeah, I with your polymorph, like, I'm using your polymorph as, like, a go-ahead for my ult. So when you polymorph, I ult, and then I stun.
This person doesn't seem to like me very much.
Perk just tried to go through the portal twice.
I was gonna say, I was with you if you wanted to pursue that.
I didn't feel confident enough with it. I don't have a ton of damage yet. Now I have Heartseeker, so that should hopefully help a lot. I can't believe that actually went far enough to hit.
There you go, her. Oh, that's not good. Goodbye. Argus didn't
land. Oh, the Umoja got to a sliver in my ult. I killed the Medusa, but I almost got the Umoja too.
Well, as you dropped your ult, I was trying to send Argus down, and Argus launched, but never landed. Of course, I'm only slightly salty. Hello, Jeremy.
I don't really like that push by the Herc there.
Oh, I shielded. I thought I would be able to survive it.
Got his beads. AO beads.
Watch out.
How'd that not hit?
Oh, Argus, I don't think you got it, bud. Oh. Our Kong is behind us, by the way.
That is very nice.
Ooh.
I shouldn't have beat Negus there. That was very stupid of me. What the heck did I get silenced by? Like, I couldn't activate my ult. I was trying to put it on him, like, before he attacked me. But, like, it didn't go until, like, way after. Like, I was out playing that AO so hard, but, like, Smite was like, nope.
What silence mean?
Du bleibst verdammt noch mal von meinem Bier weg. Ein Gegner wurde gebrochen.
This item has claws.
Not a soft. Jetzt geht's los.
Study. Oh, come on. Thank you. A little bit late. Thank you. I just needed a juke once.
Oh, that was good.
Very well.
Not sure which one's ours. Not that one.
Yeah, I know, right? It looked like it hit her. It looked like it hit her, but it didn't stun. That was weird. Max range! What? I thought that it was a 90% slow that you get through.
Oh no, Ravana. No, why did you stop, Argus? Oh, because this guy's attacking me.
If it wasn't for that Medusa beads, she'd be dead right now. I stunned her in my ult, but she beads out. Do you see all those jukes?
Yeah. You stayed alive. Oh wow, it's 5:30. Hey, I'm gonna have to actually get off after this one.
Alright. Are you saying after the one we just played or after the next one?
We can play one more.
That was definitely a much slower start.
I played a clash that, like, 16 minutes in, it was like 3 kills to 2 kills.
Wow.
Yeah, it went really slowly. And then all of a sudden, we went from 3 kills to 2 kills to, like, 24 to, like, 12.
Yeah, so Hunter is the last role that I had, like, didn't really play that much. So basically, like, I started out as like a support solo mid, like all three of those.
Yeah.
And then it wasn't and I didn't like touch like Hunter or Assassin until like other than Loki. But like I didn't actually play Loki in Conquest.